I don't know. I think I'm gonna need to do something else. I'm gonna get one more out of Yoshi's Island, and then we'll see. This game today, man, I really don't like it when deaths aren't my fault. I'd rather have the deaths be, like, my fault, but for some reason, like, that didn't work, and I always jump there and it works, so that's not on me. So yeah, we'll get one more out of Yoshi's Island and we'll see how it goes. But today is just not a good day right now. The game's just not being nice. That some of best 3745.69. It's like random whether or not Mario goes through the door the first time. It's like you'll press up when he's like inside the door and like he won't go in the door, but other times he will. It's like random. It's like one of the flaws about Mario World over Mario 3 is that it's weird how you go through doors in this game. Mario 3 is pretty consistent though. World 1. Gonna be the last run of the day. Better be a good one. Oh, look at that. 2.77s right next to each other. So hopefully the next .77 will be faster. Ah, barely missed. Barely missed a 361. I don't care. Made it by without getting hit. Yay, pretty good. Just saying that this was gonna be a really clutch donut planes, but not since that happened. Honestly, I can probably still go out this split, honestly. That's like 3 seconds at the most I lost there. Alright, can we sub 9? Maybe, I don't know. What? Well, maybe not anymore, because for some reason that didn't work. Fine, we'll just wait. Wow, we are gonna go out of this. Holy crap. Even with that god-awful beginning, sub 8 or sub 9 split, yay. Pretty pog. Glad hype. When the shell does that. I just ate my input, dude. I hate when it does that. dolphin hype. Arguably one of the best levels in the game. Wait. Yeah, proper coin count. Super nice. Oh, that was the World 2 castle again. Oh my god, I almost got hit. Probably gonna get hit though, because I'm bad at this level. Or if the game just screws me over, like it loves to do. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Oh yeah, the double Reaper, nice. God, I hate this. This is not a friendly Reznor. Oh. Holy crap. Hey, we're gonna claw this split too. Got a nice split too, 420. Unfortunately, we're gonna have to kill the proper coin count here though, because this is like really hard to do without getting these coins. I'm really debating on whether I should go for the risky strat and what level? The Ludwig's Castle. It's like, I don't know, it's like terrifying. Like, this pace is actually pretty good. Don't get hit by those Koopas at the end. Troll things. Yeah, boring auto scroller done. It's like the only auto scroller in like the whole game, or the whole category, I think. Alright, let's not choke. Hate that part. Please don't die. Let's go. Like, one of the hardest jumps for me in the whole game. Or at least this whole speedrun. Oh my god. That was so close. Not gonna go out this level, but we're gonna be pretty close to it. It's pretty good. And a minute to save in Forest of Illusion. Holy crap. This is a run, guys. Thank you for the positive vibes, Teeks. Alright, well that's not good, but I think I did that in my PB too. Oh my god, please don't die. Alright, got that halfway point, which is actually kinda good. I think, actually maybe it resets when I beat the level. Alright, that was slow, but honestly... If I don't die in Roy's castle, at least I might save time. Spamming with two buttons is so much fun in this game. Oh my god, yeah, I don't want to get hit. Yeah, please don't. Sorry, Esmo. Wow, I'm actually really nervous for Roy's castle right now. Got a new strat on Wendy's castle too. That can save a small amount of time, I think like 5 seconds. If I do it right. Wait, didn't I die twice in my PB? I think I died twice actually in my PB. Alright, let's pray for Roy's castle. This is one of the scariest levels in the game. Gotta dodge those Kodaboos. I'm like bound to mess this up somehow. Don't shoot. Of course you shoot. Okay, whatever. It's fine. We're not dead. Wasn't super fast, but we're saving time. That was so terrifying at the end. That was pretty clutch. That was almost a sub 22 split. Holy crap, that would have been insane for me. I could probably bop Goofy with this run right now, not gonna lie. Oh yeah, I have the stupid ghost house. I forgot. Oh, this is not gonna end well. Alright, please don't get hit. Oh, this will be super bad if I get hit here. That was really good. We didn't hit the invisible wall either, so that's actually really good. Just got hit there. God, yeah, don't get hit, please. Oh my God, please don't hit me. Oh my God, that was so scary. I wonder what's up there. I feel like there's gonna be a lot of nerves off after Wendy's Castle, because I'm gonna go for the new strat. Which, if I die, that's not gonna be good. But we're gonna take our chances. Did do some practice with this level. worked. Oof, alright, just calm down. Oof, holy crap. That was terrifying. It's fine. Don't hit me, please. Oh my god! Almost got hit there. But we're gonna save a few seconds over my PB, which means another glod. Alright. Just 10 more minutes, maybe. And my PB had a really bad Bowser fight, which I have since practiced a bunch, so hopefully nothing bad will happen. And maybe even a sub 37 might be possible, I don't know. I keep forgetting that this level exists. Gonna grab an extra cape here because we don't need the fire flower anymore. Okay. Thanks. God. Okay. Let's not get hit. That'd be swell. Alright, let's not mess up here. No! Oh my god. Alright, it's good. That was almost bad, but clutched it out. Might get this mushroom. Never mind, didn't want to show up. Uh-oh, crap. Alright, that's fine. The mushroom didn't spawn, unfortunately. Remember how to do this level. Honestly, I'm probably just gonna get the halfway checkpoint. Which is like up here, I think. Nope. This is bad. I was trying to find the halfway checkpoint. Yeah, it's right here, alright. Just to get an extra power up. No, we're gonna just take the top route. Can recall. Dang. I think this is gonna give me a mushroom, but we'll find out. Yep, whatever, it's fine. Extra mushroom at least. There's like two capes. No, yeah, there's two capes in this level. Get up there. Alright. Click an extra cape here. Not gonna risk anything. Oh, that was very close. They're gonna lose some time over the split. I think Dave threw that key into the hole once. Some time here. Don't kill me. Ooh. That's fine. Scaring the crap out of me. That's more time than I thought. Alright, it's gonna be kinda hard to get sub 38. But if we're not bad, we can do it. Alright, it's time for the Bowser practice to pay off. Can we not suck? I don't think I got any cape kills in my PB, so I'll mess this up. Please don't hit me. It's close. Alright, that was really good first phase. Please be more to the right. Let's go. Please. Okay, this is really clutch right now. This is such a good Bowser fight, holy crap. Alright, can it be a PB? Oops. Okay. That was such a good Bowser.